Can't shake you, can I?
Help us, Cory! I'm begging you!
Corazone, take her down!
What? No, that wasn't the deal! You promised protection!
Protection that I will rescind if you don't find a way to control your sister! Do it now, or I will silence her rebellion myself.
Cory...
I don't have a choice now. You should have stayed away!
Thank you.
Figured out. The world is toast. But at least I could have saved us. You just had to go and mess it all up.
Newsflash, Cory. If Murga destroys the moon, then what are we going to do? Play card games while we watch the world drown?
At least we'd have each other.
Seriously? When did you become such a coward? Maybe the fight is hard, impossible even, but I'd rather go out fighting alongside my friends than help a giant fish lady kill the world. That's like common sense 101.
Always the blunt one.
No, 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 no. I'll kill you.
Don't be selfish, child. Your sister wanted the two of you together, and now you are. Leave this ship, and you may yet have time to save her.
Mila, come in! I'm bringing my sister! She needs help!
Okay, I'll get my supplies!
Is she gonna be okay?
She should be fine. I gave her a double dose of some of my strongest potions. It might make her a little...
Oh, everything tastes like raisins!
Yeah, she'll need to rest for a while.